Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ray Johnson, and in today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can actually get Freetone numbers. And I know many of you guys are actually having a difficulty actually signing up for Freetone numbers because it's not allowing you to sign up. But I have found a workaround that is going to allow you to actually sign up. So the first thing that you need to do, guys, is actually turn on airplane mode while you actually have your Wi-Fi on. So I'm going to show you how you do that. So you go back to this section and now airplane mode is turned off. So when you turn it on, what it does is actually turn off your Wi-Fi. So what you're going to do now is turn back your Wi-Fi on, and now your Wi-Fi is on in airplane mode, and you're going to go back and you're going to now download a free VPN called Winscribe. And Winscribe, when you download this VPN, all you need to do is put in a username, an email, and a password, and that's it. You don't need to do anything else. And you're going to open the VPN and go to where it says US Central and select Atlanta Mountain and ensure that it's turned on and running just like this one. And you see the icon at the top, that key. Okay, so you can exit that. Now, what you will need to do is download Freetone to actually do this workaround to get those Freetone numbers. We'll be required to download a old version of Freetone, then use a new version to complete the signing up process. So you'd be using two versions to actually do it. So the first version that we'll be using is actually 3.30.9, and I'll be showing you where you can actually get both versions. Okay, so you can go on your browser and you can type in Freetone old version, and you select the second option, which says Freetone old versions APK. So I'm going to select that. And as you can see, there are multiple versions, but I've already downloaded both versions, so I'm going to go back to that. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and download the old version first. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and install, actually, because it's already downloaded. So now it's installing. It's gonna take a little while to actually complete. Okay, so now it's completed. So I'm going to go ahead and open the app. It's coming up. Okay, so I'm going to click to the end. And I'm going to click where it says get started. And as you can see, guys, it's now giving an option to create an account. So you're going to click and create an account. Okay, so here is where we actually stop with this old version. So what we're going to do, we're going to go back to the menu. So I'm just going to go right over to where you can install the new version, which is here. And I am going to select a new version, which is 3.33.11. I'm going to try to install this version. Okay, so before that, what I am going to do though is get myself a email address to use. So I'm going to go ahead and copy this email. And you can choose to use any email you want to, whether it's a temp email or a regular Gmail or Yahoo, whatever email it may be. So I'm going to go ahead and reinstall the newer version. Okay, so now it's installing. Now, once it has installed and it gives you an option to open it, you have to ensure that you open it from right here, because if you try to close it out, then it won't work. Okay, so it's coming up. It's taking its time installing. Okay, so now it has completed its installation. So I'm going to go ahead and open the app from around this section and click on open. And then I am going to redo what I was doing in the older version, in this version, and complete the old process. Okay, we can get started. Create an account. Okay. I'm going to change the error code to 872. Done. Then I'm going to select a number and click on where it says confirm this number. I'm going to go ahead and allow. I'm going to paste the email that I got from the app. It's a temp email. I'm going to give it a random password. And I'm going to select the age range, and it's going to be from 21 to 34 years old. And it says select the gender. So I'm going to select male. And then I'm going to click on where it says register. It's processing. Okay, so as you can see, guys, it did not give you any error message telling you that you're not able to actually complete registration. So I'm going to go ahead and complete the human verification. Okay. So find the stoplight. Let me see here. Yep, that looks just about right. But there's another one. So let's do this one. There we go. So there you go, guys. As you can see, Freetone is now loading up. You'll be seeing your free number. Okay. So as you can see, you have 20 credits. And app is still loading. And there you go, guys, your free number. You can use your number to make free calls to the US and Canada. You can actually do get voice call, and you can actually get SMS messages. So yes, guys, thank you for watching my channel. And if you want to see more content like this one that teach you to do things and actually save money and make money online, you should go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe and click on the notification bell. In that way, you'll be one of the first person to be notified as soon as I drop another video like this one. You take care. Bye-bye.